Sweet December, we always remember. Celebrate the fella in the suit. We see the promos for Reindeer and his guanos. Believe me, I think Rudolph's nose is cute. Now I'm a fan of Frosty, I go gaga for the Grinch. But beneath the hype, are they the type you'd turn to in a pinch? There's someone more deserving of applause. How about a ham for Mrs. Claus?
I'm not complaining, I'm sure it's very draining, pulling off a Christmas Eve world tour. My point in this is it's his marvelous missus who gets it done on the 364. Who's really checking all those lists and filling all the shelves? She's a master multitasker who works faster than the elves. Who keeps the North Pole hot till winter thaws? The answer's Spirit's Mrs. Claus.
She reads every Christmas letter, fills out a Christmas sweater, better than old Santa any day.
She runs the operation with no appreciation. Send a little Christmas love her way. Oh, yeah.
She just gets no respect. She works so hard. And I'll shout, oh, 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 oh.
But I'm belting out this ballad for the gal who runs the show.
Join me in this very worthy cause.